down here, Cross. Thank you very much. Now, if you look out that side of the car, you'll see a substation up in the field. That's where the borough's electricity comes to Kutztown, and it follows the railroad right away into town. That's why the borough bought the railroad in the year 2000. Actually, the Kutztown Transportation Authority is the physical authority of the borough of Kutztown. That's what we want. No, the operator has to maintain. There's no public funds going into maintaining this railroad. Yeah, the people that operate this railroad have to maintain it. They want a railroad, they got to maintain it. You'll learn all that at the program and the station when we get back.
So this railroad is entirely funded by ticket purchasers like you.
Right.
Feels like a PBS ad.
No government subsidy. The operator must pay the borough a percentage of the ticket. And if there's any freight, they have to pay a percentage of the freight revenue that applies to the top of the kitchen. That's how the Allentown and Auburn survived.
Do they have any freight?
Yeah, they got freight. 2 years ago, they picked up customers that carloaded of purified clay down by the foundry, and they transloaded on a truck and all through a company called Seal Master. It was right to the town, they wanted some clay. That's all for my old employer, Atlas Mills and Chemicals. They made a crack go around. It's a highway.